Famous writer of the book The Path Between the Seas, he gave us an amazing name, A Path Between the Seas. If you are interested to learn more about the canal, their history, I highly recommend you that book. Specifically if you have the time, because it's 658 pages. So yes, this is one of the large artificial lakes. They used to be the moving back and forward containers. Panama, in 1941, decided to open a duty-free zone in Colón, in the area where we were. I will show you on the way back. And they opened this very small duty-free zone to try to make income for the country. And after, we're gonna talk about the rest, which might you hear about it or read about it. The reason why in this country we have a very good intelligence in terms of technology. Today the drug dealers using also submarines to cross drugs. And they're using all kind of things. Machineries, equipment, everything. But how will we like a snake? Thank you. assist the vessel during the transits. Eventually in the future, we don't know yet. So far, it works perfect. We do have Clayton. Clayton was the large military camp outside United States. In that area, we have the Sumner Commander. And Clayton, it's very well located to protect the entrance of the Panama Canal, which is in front. Is into your right-hand side, the entrance of the Panama Canal. Also, we can see from here one ship with a blue and like a yellowish color that carry cars and that almost exiting the locks. That ship began this morning at around 7:30, and at 3:30 they will exit in the locks and they continue to their final destination. So that area was Clayton. In that area is still today the U.S. Embassy. And in this side, Military Mary used to live, and in another side, Military Mary. And as a Panamanian back in those days, we are not allowed to cross through that canal zone. They opened the zone for garage sales back in the times. And I still have a Tonka truck from that time. When the toys used to be good.
That's right.
That's
they
right.
Metal.
Imagine, I am repainted.
Holiday.
And my baby is 2 years old, is a boy. Also play with my Tonka truck.
Holiday.
The Tonka truck has 35 years. And I buy, well, my mom buy the famous garage sale for 50 cents. Pure iron. And also you maybe remember the Fisher Prize, the zoo and the farm.
Yes.
Also, I'm going to have a zoo and a farm too still. The good memories of the canal time, the canal zone. We are almost here, my friends, and we're almost finishing I hope that you really enjoy your entire experience today on the lock system today in the morning after
new
crossing
gas
the bridge.
Up here.
This amazing ride next to the Panama Canal. But this is not the end. I would like to give it to you time to use it in the training station. Restroom facilities, if someone of you would like to buy the t-shirt.